Hello friends, welcome to Kamath Astrology, and today we will try to understand four types of yogas, namely the Sunapha Yoga, Anapha Yoga, Durdhara Yoga and Kemdrum Yoga. Of this, Kemdrum Yoga is a bad yoga, while the other three yogas are considered good yogas. Om Shri Swami Samarthaya Namah. So let us first try to understand what exactly is Anapha Yoga. Anapha Yoga is formed whenever the 12th house from the natal moon consists of planets other than the sun, Rahu and Ketu. So look at this sample horoscope. The person is born with an Aries ascendant, that is his first house is Aries. Okay, and the moon at the time of his birth is placed in the 6th house in the sign of Virgo. Now look at the house just before where the moon is placed, that is the 5th house. The 5th house is 12th from the 6th house. Okay, so in the 5th house, in this case, if the planets Jupiter, Mercury, Venus, Mars or Saturn is placed, then it forms what is called as Anapha Yoga. Okay, Anapha Yoga makes a person look for pleasure in life. Okay, he spends a lot of money on pleasures. He enjoys his life a lot. He has a lot of richness, but he has a tendency to waste and splurge money. He attains a lot of fame in life. So this is what is called as Anapha Yoga. That is, whenever the 12th house from the moon has planets other than Rahu, Ketu or the sun, it forms Anapha Yoga. Anapha Yoga gives a tendency for the person to have a lot of pleasure in life, have a lot of comforts in life. He spends a lot of money, okay, and he enjoys life to the fullest. Generally, this person will do very well in foreign lands, okay, and he will have a lot of wealth which he will tend to splurge and expend. Now, whenever I look at a horoscope, the first thing I look at is the planets which surround the moon. Okay, that is the planets occupying the 2nd and the 12th house from the moon. Okay, this tells us what the person tends to crave for in life, what exactly he wants in life. Now, let us try to understand the second type of yoga, which is called as Sunapha Yoga. Okay, so whenever the second house from the moon has planets other than Rahu, Ketu and Sun, it forms Sunapha Yoga. Okay, so when the second house from the moon has planets such as Jupiter, Saturn, Mercury, Venus or Mars, it forms Sunapha Yoga. So look at this sample horoscope. The moon is placed in the 4th house. The second house from where the moon is placed is the 5th house. Okay, and the 5th house, if it has planets Jupiter, Saturn, Mercury, Venus or Mars, it forms Sunapha Yoga. Sunapha Yoga gives a lot of wealth to the person. It confers a lot of happiness and status in life. Okay, such people have very good looks. Okay, they are very good looking. And they achieve a lot of fame in life. So this is also a good yoga, similar to the Anapha Yoga. Now let us try to understand a third type of yoga called Durdhara Yoga, which is also an auspicious yoga. This yoga is formed whenever the 2nd and the 12th house from the moon have planets other than Rahu, Ketu and the sun. Okay, so in this case, the 2nd and the 12th house must mandatorily have planets other than Rahu, Ketu and the sun. That is, the 2nd and the 12th house from the moon must have these planets. Okay, so now this also tells us what the person is attracted towards. Okay, because the moon represents the mind and the planets surrounding the moon represent what the person is attracted towards. Okay, so this is also a very auspicious yoga, and it is in fact a combination of the Sunapha and Anapha yoga. Okay, and it bestows a lot of wealth, health, fame, status, oratory skills to the native. Now for all these three yogas to fructify, that is Sunapha Yoga or Anapha Yoga or Durdhara Yoga, the condition is that the moon must not be afflicted. Okay, that is, the moon must not be conjunct Rahu, Ketu or even the Sun, because when the Moon is conjunct the Sun, the Moon loses its ability to deliver good results. Why? Because Sun is a very hot planet and therefore the Moon becomes combust, that is Moon gets lost in the light of the Sun and it loses its energy to give auspicious results. This is the reason why we are saying that the 2nd and the 12th house from the Moon must not have planets such as Rahu, Ketu or the Sun, because it weakens the Moon greatly. Okay, so this yoga is formed only by planets other than Rahu, Ketu or the Sun surrounding the Moon. So this is very important concept in Vedic astrology. Now we will talk about an inauspicious yoga. It is called as Kemdrum Yoga. Okay, in this case the 2nd house from the Moon and the 12th house from the Moon do not have any planets. Okay, so the Moon is very isolated. See, Moon represents the mind, mind represents emotions. Okay, so Moon craves for intimacy. Okay, Moon always likes to be surrounded by other planets. Okay, so in this case it represents a sad person. Okay, a person who is isolated, a person who cannot communicate much in society. Okay, so the mind is very isolated, the person likes to be alone. Okay, he is very introvert. Okay, so this inauspicious yoga is called as Kemdrum Yoga. Alright, now of course for any of these yogas to fructify, you also need to look at the position of the other planets in the horoscope. Okay, the position of other planets in the horoscope is very important. Okay, and based on that only we must arrive at a final decision as to whether these yogas will actually fructify or not. So guys, this was what I wanted to tell you about four yogas in Vedic astrology: the Anapha Yoga, Sunapha Yoga, Durdhara Yoga, which are auspicious yogas, and the Kemdrum Yoga, which is an inauspicious yoga. Now my contact details are given in the next slide. You can visit our website astroseva.tripod.com. If you want any professional consulting, you can download our mobile application Kamath Astrology on Google Play Store and reach out to us. For any queries, please write an email to us at astrosevaworld@yahoo.com and we will definitely reply to your query. Okay, feel free to subscribe to my channel Kamath Astrology on YouTube. Okay, so whenever I add a new video, you will be automatically notified. So thank you guys, hope to see you soon with another video.